Hey, what's going on, everybody? Got that redfish recipe that I promised y'all last week. It's called redfish with crawfish sauce. It's a pretty simple dish. I'll post a link to the recipe in the description. But I got a pound of redfish. That redfish I caught last week, caught just over a pound of it. And I'm also going to throw in 8.4 ounces of speckled trout. To see how it tastes with this recipe, but it also calls for three quarters of a pound of crawfish tails. So let's get started with that. Thank you.